that this year's BBC Children in Need Challenge here at BBC Radio Lancashire is called Power to the Tower. It is a race between me and Sally Naden. And we set off with Team Graham and Team Sally win two rickshaws, which have been specially adapted. One for a slightly mature lady that Sally is, one for me to keep me awake. We set off from Radio Lancashire on Monday the 12th of November, and then we go our separate ways and we're racing all over Lancashire. We meet up at Blackpool Tower on Friday the 16th of November. We'll be stopping off at schools, maybe stopping off where you are along the route for the entire week. We'll tell you exactly where we're going to be, but it's Power to the Tower, and it was great that Alfie joined us this morning to launch it here at BBC Radio Lancashire. He also joined us to talk about his new album. And when he came in, he sang a song live. He did this one, Stomping at the Savoy. This was him singing live. And Stomping at the Savoy, that's a track of his new album, As Time Goes By. If you like just easy, lovely, laid-back tunes, because Alfie's lovely, easy, and laid-back, then go and get that now. As Time Goes By, the album is out now. And thank you to Alfie for joining us this morning to launch Power to the Tower. Phil from Bolton says, Graham, this Children in Need thing that you planned this year, it doesn't seem fair. You've got no chance of winning. Let's see, let's just see, shall we, Phil? Let's just...